Andrew, and I made a calculator. I made it because Jacob told me to. And I use, these are the things I use to grade it. Anyone have a division? Yeah.
What?
443,356.
What?
443,556.
Sounds about right.
And I also added pi, so if you do like 2 times pi, that'll just give you.
How many digits did you put for pi?
10.
Oh, not the whole thing. Okay.
I did the whole thing, but then Jacob's computer took a while. Then I actually did it, but it didn't write it out, so it just kept on going. I think.
Okay. Cool. Anyone have questions?
What happens like if the number's too big for the calculator to handle?
I haven't really tried it. Big of a number.
What's a really big number?
999 times 999.
That's not that big. Can you do powers?
No.
Oh. Okay. I should have gotten you something for.
I think it rounds it up then.
Oh.
So, this many digits.
All right. You have a question over there?
Can you do 0 divided by 1?
Yes.
Okay then. Why does it explode?
Uh-huh.
0?
Oh yeah,
hold on.
0 plus 0.
Yeah.
You can't remember.
Did you win by 0?
Yeah.
Why
do I
have
0? 0?
Nothing. Imagine by 0. Undefined. Oh yeah. So
oh wow,
like,
okay.
That's like too big.
Yeah.
Very nice.
No, it's just not defined.
Awesome. All right, give him a round of applause, guys.